Jerry's been with us through the most important part of our lives. We got him soon after we got married, bought our first house, started a business. God, we went whole hog and we were working every day for 12 hours a day. And Jerry was always with us because we always worked out of our home office. We used to call him the CFO, the Chief Fun Officer.
Or the Canine Fun Officer.
Canine Fun Officer, yeah.
He would come at 4:30, 5 o'clock, he'd know what time it was. He would nudge the keyboard. We would go on hikes and he would, you know, run and play and swim way out in the backcountry. 5-6 years went by where he was just the most playful, friendly part of the family. Our last hike, just a couple weeks after that, he started limping. And they said it was arthritis. Yeah. So we put him on a drug. A couple weeks went by, took him off the drug, and he was limping worse. I pressed on his shoulder one night, I'll never forget it, and he just let out a yelp like it was bloody murder.
Awful.
There was a tumor about the size of a mango growing inward. So we didn't see it through his fur.
Yeah, you couldn't feel it.
And the doctor said, sorry to say it, but it's cancer. And we were put on the spot. Amputate and he'll have a bit longer to live, or medicate him.
If he could have a good quality of life on three legs, even if it was just a few months, that's all that mattered. A lot of people look at a dog with three legs and just think, it's terrible, why would you do that? Dogs are meant to have four legs.
Going to the hospital.
The doctor told us he's already on three legs. Doing this will get rid of his pain. At that point, it was just, you know, no-brainer. Because, you know, I want more time with Jerry. The doctor told us he had 3 to 4 months to live. The routine that Jerry didn't like was waiting all day for us to play with him. So we decided to take this road trip, see new places with him, take him out into the wilderness where he loves to be. And our life just took this 180, and it was all about Jerry. And here we are 14 months later. He just wants to play, play, play. He says, let's go.
Oh, snow, look. He got snow. Oh, my God.
We decided we're not going to put him through any chemotherapy treatments and not to do x-rays every few weeks like they said we could do to see if something's coming back. We decided it was better not to know. I figured he would let us know when he was sick. We knew the signs. He would stop eating, he would get lethargic. You know, I want to see Jerry playing and enjoying life until that happens. And when that time comes, by all means, man.
A lot of people thought we were nuts when we sold our business and our house and said we were going to travel for a while. How far do you go for a dog?
Playtime dog, Jerry.
I mean, he's not a kid. He's not a human. But he means so much to us. I can't picture our lives without him.